Brass tacks.
Yes.
Just got a shipment. Dopest dope I've ever smoked. Hands down, dopest dope I've ever smoked.
It's not better than the Blue Oyster. You can't be. I can't handle better than
this
that.
This is like if that Blue Oyster shit met that Afghan Kush I had, and they had a baby, and then meanwhile, that crazy Northern Light stuff I had, and the super red espresso snowflake met and had a baby, and by some miracle, those two babies met and fucked. This would be the shit that they made.